change it again, have a little feel of what's available first. Yeah. So before we go anywhere, yeah, so actually she's a little tight. All right, this is more of a mobility issue. But there's so much holding going on here. And you can feel it in a calf, actually. The tension here is extraordinary compared to this one. So actually, it's pretty happening. And you do have an injury on that side. Okay. So I just need to just loosen off this calf a little bit before we start, because actually it hasn't got any way to contract. So just a different approach. Yeah, and you can only tell when you put the hands on. Yeah. So I used to just teach the listening foot part, but now we've put this into the course. It takes a bit more time, but I think it's time well spent. So you can see that we use different approaches depending on what the issue is. If the movement's not available, we can't expect it to be functional. So I'm just loosening her up just a little bit. Let's just have it on. No, don't apologise. It's perfect because you're a completely different presentation to Angela. So that's really great. Okay, let's put this back again. Alright, now we have something to work with here. We've got some more. Excellent. Right. Now what I need to do is I just need to find out what you've got in external rotation, because that is a problem area. So it can be myofascial, that we're well into internal rotation, so that's a possibility. Not so bad now that we've got rid of some of this gastroc business down here. Let's have a little feel down here in the talus now. Yeah, okay, so we need a little glide down here. So the whole lot has become a little bit jammed up, hasn't it? So I'm just doing a little posterior glide down here on the fibula. I'm going to come on up here and do a little posterior glide up here as well. And you know, so could you use this, could you use that? Of course, you can use anything that's at your disposal. You all have different tools in your toolkits. I just do what I can in the position rather than having to get them up on the bed and then down and back again. Whatever I can do, I like to do in the position and then follow it up immediately. Okay. So, there we go. That was the one. So let's try together now. There we go. Alright, so this is purely a mobility issue. Yeah, we've just developed a lot of tradition. Now, we can go now all the way towards the middle of the foot now. All the way. There we go. Because that will then get your gastroc to soften. And then back the other way.